customer. Fucking dickhead.
Can you imagine being halfway decent to the customer sometimes?
Let me borrow your car.
May I be blunt with you?
If you must.
We are employees of the Quick Stop Convenience and RST Video, respectively. As such, we have certain obligations. Though they may seem cruel and unusual, does mean manning the store until closing.
I see, so playing hockey and attending wakes, these practices are standard operating procedures.
There's a difference. Those are obligations. Obligations that couldn't have been met at any other day. Now, renting videos, that's just gratuitous, not to mention illogical, being that you work in a video store.
Are you open?
Yes.
You know what? I don't think I care for your rationale.
It's going to have to do, being that it's my car up for a request. Can I help you?
I like to think I'm a master of my own destiny.